Today is what we often call Maundy Thursday. What does Maundy mean? It's essentially just Latin for commandment. Commandment Thursday, the day we recognize the last meal Jesus had with his disciples when he said to them, "A new commandment I give you." And I bet they were excited. Ooh, what is this new commandment, Jesus? Should we vanquish our enemies, overturn the Pharisees, destroy Rome? Now Jesus says to them, love one another. And in doing so, everyone will know that you are my disciples. That's it. One of the last things Jesus says to his disciples was simply to remind them how important it would be for them to love one another. I'm becoming ever more confident that the world around me not only needs the church to talk about Christ, but the world around us is starving for people who will show them Christ. On this Maundy Thursday, as we once again remember Jesus' command to his disciples to love one another, may you and I better understand that it isn't just about what we believe. It just isn't about what we say. But if we do not yield to love in our actions, we are hard-pressed to call ourselves disciples of the crucified and resurrected Jesus Christ. Yield to love. Christ will tomorrow on the cross for you. Have a great day, and I will see you here tomorrow night.